Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to today's lesson of Daily Kids. My name is Teacher Yusuf, and I'm very humbled and blessed to be with you. So, today we are learning our lesson from God's true word, which is the Bible. This is my Bible. I hope you are there at home, you have your Bibles. And the Bible is God's true word. It is divided into two parts, the Old Testament and the New Testament. So today our story will come from the New Testament. In the book of Matthew, chapter 7, verse 24 to 29. The book of Matthew is the first book of the New Testament. So I hope you will enjoy our story. And I know the previous lessons you have been learning about parables of Jesus, and you all know what a parable is. And a parable, we say that is an easy to understand story that helps us understand something that is very hard to understand. That is what a parable means. So this parable for today is a parable of two men who decided to build a house. So they went to look for a perfect place to build that house. The first man was wise and he wanted a strong house. So when he wanted to build that house, he considered the foundation of the house. So as he was considering the foundation, he went to different places, but where he found the foundation, he found where there was a flat rock, and he decided to build that house on the flat rock. So as he was building his house, he considered different materials which will make the house strong, and he considered even the winds, he considered the storm, and he just built a house which was strong. And his house was strong. And when the rains and the winds came, they started to blow the house. And the house of the wise man did not fall because his foundation was on a rock. And the rock, in this case, it refers to Jesus Christ. And as we continue talking, our wise man in this case of this story, it refers to someone who hears the word of the Lord and obeys the word of the Lord and does what the word of the Lord says. And the second man, we are told he was a foolish man. So even him, he wanted to build that house. So he considered that he wanted to build that house, but he never considered the foundation of that house. So he just built the house anyhowly, and he built his house, and he built his house, and he built another his house, and his house was done. So he wanted to go and live inside that house. But one day when the winds and the rains came, they were so heavy, and the wind started blowing and blowing and blowing, and the house fell down. So we are just seeing that when you don't build a house with a good foundation, we have seen what will happen to our house. So in this story, we can just say that the foolish man in this story, it represents someone who hears the word of the Lord but doesn't act on it. He doesn't obey the word of the Lord. That's what Jesus was referring to as the foolish man. But the wise man is someone who hears the words of the Lord and obeys that word and acts upon it. So we are in this story, we understand that the foundation of every house of a Christian house is Jesus, because the rock in this story represents Jesus. So we can understand in our scripture that when you don't build your house on a good foundation, it will fall down. What does the good foundation tell us? It tells us to listen to the word, read the word, and act upon the word, pray every day, read your Bible every day, obey your parents, obey your teachers at home. But when you don't do all of this, it is like you're building your house, which doesn't have a good foundation, and when storms come, they can sweep you off away easily. And we don't want to be swept off by the storms. So, boys and girls, today, I just want to summarize our story with a memory verse, which comes from the book of Matthew, chapter 7, verse 24. And our memory verse says that everyone then who hears the words of mine and does them will be like a wise man who built the house on the rock. And we even have seen that the house on the rock had a good foundation and did not stumble and did not fall. And we have seen even the other house which didn't have the good foundation, which was from that foolish man. It stumbled and it fell down when the rains and the heavy winds came and blew. So, boys and girls, I hope you have understood our lesson for this Sunday. And I just want to say that every time your teacher tells you something, every time your parents tells you something, please obey your parents, please obey your teachers, so that you can be like the wise man who built his house on the rock. So I know after every service we give our offerings, and our offerings we are giving them through our till number, which is 593035. I hope mom and dad, they are at home, they will help you to give your offerings through the phone. And I hope you enjoyed our lesson. And before we conclude, I want us to pray. So let us be in our prayer position. Let us bow our heads. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the lesson. We thank you, Lord, for your word. We pray that Jehovah, Lord, will be like the wise man who built the house on the rock. We'll be listeners and doers of the word. We'll be acting upon your word. We'll obey what our parents tell us, O King of Glory. We'll obey what our teachers will teach us, O King of Glory. Thank you, Jehovah Lord, for each and every child. We pray for their blessings, and we pray that they will be blessed even as they go back to school. And we thank you, Lord, for this day. We give you glory and honor. And we thank you, Lord, for the ones who have given out their offerings. Bless them abundantly. And we pray this believing and trusting in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. So, boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed the lesson. And until next time, bye-bye and enjoy your week.